Zacmi Smart Mini Robot. The device package contains one device and accessories. Use screws to secure the device to the wall. Or use the clips to secure the device to the table. Plug in the power cord and press the button. Upon pressing the recording button, the power indicator and Wi-Fi indicator should start blinking. Press the button on the inside of the camera next to the treat carousel to open the treat compartment. Press and hold the set button for 5 seconds and release your finger when the blue indicator flashes quickly. The device will emit a beep sound. At this point, the device is ready to be paired. You may scan the QR code in the manual to find and download the app. After opening the app, add your device. Confirm that the indicator light is flashing. Enter the Wi-Fi password and confirm network support. Hold up your mobile phone to the camera of the device around 10 to 20 centimeters away. Starts to connect after you hear the beep sound. Upon successful connection, you will automatically enter the operation interface. If you have trouble connecting, you can restore the factory setting to recorrect. Press the on-off button for 5 seconds until the blue indicator light flashes quickly. Release the on-off button, the device will emit the ding sound, which means the resetting is done. Click to enter the authorization page. You can authorize up to 5 friends to use the device. Scan your friend's QR code and confirm the authorization. After a successful authorization, your friend can view the device in his or her account. On the authorization page, you can click Cancel Authorization to cancel the authorization to your friend. Through the app, you can interact with your pet remotely. Feed your pet. Take pictures and videos. And talk to your pet. You can also operate the laser to play with your pet. You can also save your images to share with your friends. Zacmi Smart Mini Robots. Bring happiness to pets everywhere.